Most welcome on this channel Sarkari Log. Today in this video I will explain how Southern Region Candidate Check SSC MTS Admit Card Status. Let's start. Search in any search engine SSC and then click on Home Staff Selection Commission and then click on Admit Card and then click on Southern Region. Click on Multitasking Non-Technical Staff and Holder CBIC CBN Examination 2021. Know the application status and enter your registration number, SSC registration number. If you don't know SSC registration number, log in your that email ID which you entered during SSC registration form or application form. Search in your email ID SSC space registration. If you get your registration number, then enter your registration number and date month year and click on know the status of your application. Your SSC MTS admit card status will be shown in front of you. It's a complete information how can you check your SSC MTS admit card status. To connect with this channel such information, click on subscribe button and click on bell icon. Thank you दोस्तों, bye bye, take care.